Right, YouTube. So I went ahead and brought the 3.3 out. Went ahead and brought it to my kid's school parking lot. And let's just get a little run out of it. Probably just run one full tank. Nothing too fancy or too fast. Two-speed kicking in. Hard filming and controlling this thing with one hand. Perfect. Flipped and it landed. There's the first stretch on that body. Flipped it and landed. Oh, that's why. Glow plug came out. Stayed on for a little bit, then glow plug. Guess it flipped over there, and glow plug came right off. Let's see if I can get this back on there. Nope, it's too hot. I can't get my finger in there. Video ain't too good, but hard to keep up with it and video at the same time. I control one hand on the this tank of gas to run out. Mm-hmm. things are awesome with the two-speed, just the way they sound. And the two-speed kicks in. Whoa, almost flipped it again. There's a hump over there I need to stay away from. See, there's finally the fuel out. Or it just shut off because the idle was too low. Just that erratic idle, I'm not too sure of. Out of fuel. That's it. 3.3. Out of fuel. Thanks for watching.